Hello everyone, welcome to Masters of Student Login. Let's understand how you can successfully complete the online registration process. At first, you need to enter your registered mobile number. On entering the number, a username and password will be generated and sent to the same number. Enter the credentials which you have received and click on the login option to successfully login to the system. As you can see, this is the dashboard portal, where you can check your semester-wise results, important notices, attendance records, etc. On the left side, you'll see so many options. For commencing online registration process, click on the online registration option. Choose the first field, that is personal. You need to enter your personal details here, like your first name, middle name, email address, gender, mobile number, caste category, etc. Please note that all the marked fields are necessary. Once you complete entering the fields, click on the Save and Next button. Next page is Address Details. Here, you need to fill your personal as well as local address. Students who are localites can select the same as permanent address option while filling the local address, whereas students who are from another city or state need to mention their local address where they are currently residing. After that, click the Save and Next button. The next field is Photo and Signature Details. Here, you need to add your photo. Just click on the Browse option and select a valid file in JPG format. Remember that the file size should not exceed 500 KB. Similarly, for uploading the student signature, the maximum allowed size for file is 300 KB. Click on Save and Next to proceed. Next field is Subject Details. Here, you need to choose your medium, let's say English, then choose a subject group of your preference in which you want to enroll and click on the Add option and save it. Now, you need to confirm the details which you have filled because you won't be able to update the data after confirmation. You can check the terms and conditions by clicking on it. Just go through it and then click I agree to abide by the rules. Once you are sure that the mentioned details are true and correct, click on the Confirm button to proceed. Congratulations, you have now successfully registered. To get the print of your application form, you can click on the Print Application option. You can check the details right from your personal details to your photograph to your academic details, and then you can take the print. Thank you.